Many people are fascinated with decorating their homes, and those that love boating or frequenting the beach are no exception. Nautical DCOR will give any space that feeling of being on the high water or, perhaps, a secluded tropical island. If you are like many people, the term nautical instantly brings to mind sailboats, captains, wooden spoke helms and golden compasses. Obviously, besides the individual items and accents, the overall mood of a nautical-like space is going to have a very light, airy feeling about it. Colorful vases, properly positioned, beautifully soak up the sun's rays, and light blue or green colored walls will be a big step in the right direction. Possible interest: if you are interested with nautical decor, you do not necessarily have to live by the ocean to have a nautical motif. You may simply have an interest in things related to all things nautical, or you may be a fully fledged, hardcore sailing enthusiast. Either way, you want your home to have an aura of lightness and cool, breezy seas. Nautical decor colors and themes typically consist of light blue or green painted walls, medium dark woods like helms, model ships, overhead fans or pieces of furniture, and remnants of sea life like crabs and seagulls. Lighting fixtures can incorporate things like seashells, buoys as bases, and even sea animals aquariums. What would a nautical theme be without some form of aquarium that's teeming with aquatic life? Be it small or grand, position it where the sunlight is going to hit for the maximum effect. Tropical fish are relatively inexpensive and pretty easy to maintain, and give an awesome look to your aquarium and overall room design. And if you're feeling really frisky, try out the tried and true vintage fish net complete with a few entangled seashells on a wall. The ocean is the limit. Let's add to the possible color schemes that we already have. Off-white color shell seems perfectly suitable here. With solid white borders look great. If you're feeling daring, go for a medium blue carpet as well, with nautical symbols in white gracing it.